Maging ang boxing legend at dating undisputed middleweight champion na si Bernard Hopkins ay duda sa biglaang pag-atras ni Spence sa laban nila ng ating pambansang kamao.
And we have obviously switching topics. Errol Spence, he had a torn retina and he had to get pulled out of that fight against Pacquiao. What do you make of all that?
Only thing I can do is listen what you said to me and listen what I've heard. But that's conversation and that's what they said happened. I mean, I don't know if it's true or not true. I like Spence, I respect Spence. I know he always ready for any challenge. But I just have some suspicions about this whole thing, to be honest with you.
At nasabi pa ni Hopkins na kung dumating sa pagkakataon na siya ang ma-injury ng ganun ay ipapakita niya sa publiko gaya ng ginawa niya dati. At sana man lang ay mayroong pruweba kahit x-ray o ang mismong sugat sa mismong mata ni Spence upang maiwasan na magduda ang mga tao.
Because I just think that the way it manifests and came out suddenly real fast. I'm the type of person, if something happened to me, I'll show an x-ray to the world of boxing. Let them know, look, I'm ready to fight. I got an x-ray, look. It's a hairline fracture or it's a straight cut through broken bone.
Maraming salamat po sa mga bago nag-subscribe sa ating channel.